Huh?
That's a queen. Yeah. Mm. I'm at Harry Potter Museum, and today, because we're in here, I'm going to play a little game. Guess the characters. Okay, so let's start with this. Nice and easy. Ron Weasley and Harry Potter. Hermione Granger. Hagrid over there. Mr. Snape or something. Dumbledore.
Who's the one in the middle with the glasses?
Harry Potter. Mm. That's Harry's room.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Good afternoon. Well done for getting here. I know the roads can be very harsh. So, welcome to Warner Brothers Studio Tour London, the making of Harry Potter. In just a few moments, these doors behind us will open and we'll go into our very own studio tour cinema. Now, as it is.
I love books, so when I moved back to London in 1996, I placed a real emphasis on finding books that I could turn into films.
I read an article in a newspaper about this book called Harry Potter and the Philosopher's Stone.
I thought actually that it would be a modestly sized British film. It became obviously much more than that.
Highly good to help Harry. two of us crossing the boards about it, blended in hopefully so well that people walk out of there and say, well,
So it's not a real house, look.
Is it not a real house?
No. They made it look real, didn't they?
No, it's not real.
Production designer Stuart Craig, these unsung artists created hundreds, if not thousands, of sketches, renderings, scale models, and even full-colour paintings that helped bring the world of Harry Potter to visual life. Just ahead, you'll see a fraction of their work up close, along with a really special surprise.
Thank you.
do.
Just looking at this because it's not on there. Yeah, that's
the
thing, that's
all that. Yeah. You think it's beautiful, yeah? It doesn't sound a bit there, it's not really.
I know what Dad can be. Okay.
Thank you.
Security check.
Hey! I'm back again. So we've just now finished the Harry Potter Museum. Yes! Now we're going home. What a life. Well, this was a good day. Look at this. It's cool. In the camera. Look, there's Harry. Look, he's Harry. Before I go, some shout out to Leo, Riley, Darcy, Reese, and the other Reese.
Oh, those smell so good.
Are they real?
Yeah, they're real. Look.
Are you sure?
Yes. They are!
I'm gonna run. Run into the car. Don't really care because the boy is savage. There they are. And here I am. Okay, I'm gonna just try and find the car. Oh, damn it! Finding car problem. Okay, they found the car now. Yes, I found it. I found the car and my dad wants the camera now.